We are in Monroe, Michigan. Come on, guys. So this is the River Raisin. It's going to be important later. So this says, where the River Raisin winds through the city of Monroe, it once flowed over six low-head dams constructed by the WPA in the 1930s. A habitat restoration project some 80 years later re-established fish passage here. That's pretty.